Washington Post has pronounced it exceptional. Nationally syndicated columnist Liz Smith hails it as the cutting edge of screen journalism. It's Movie Line magazine, and it's smart, sexy, and totally uncensored. Movie Line is probing, penetrating, and thought-provoking. Movie Line is clever, surprising, provocative, and snide. Movie Line is not afraid of telling it like it is, of printing the way it's said. Movie Line is the one magazine that will tell you the sometimes wacky and often tacky truth about what's happening behind the scenes. Who's taking a bath, and who needs to take a bath? You'll meet directors, producers, and the stars, where they live, graze, and rock and roll. You'll know who's in and who's on the way out. Movie Line will tell you who's making movies, who's making money, and who's making who in Hollywood. Call now and we'll send you a free issue of Movie Line, no risk or obligation. If you like it, you'll pay just $9.95 for 12 more issues. If not, just write cancel on your bill. Call today, 1-800-521-1966.
If it was groovy then, it's groovy now. That's right, it's Now and Then, Columbia's hot new collection of songs from the 70s, featuring your favorite number one hits like Sugar Sugar, I Want You Back. And who could forget the timeless classic, Daydream Believer? Be the first on your block to get all these hits and much, much more on Now and Then.
Coming soon from New Line Home Video.
The future's toughest cop is Katie Coltrane.
I'm back.
And now she's getting a new partner.
Yes,
his name is Teddy.
Hit me.
He's a dinosaur.
You two have solved this case to get home.
What? What?
It's a dinosaur.
New partner, Coltrane?
He's got the style.
I'm here for a new look.
Step right up.
Push the button.
It's a car.
Mahalo.
They gotta make him look like a real cop.
I'm just sexy for my clothes.
That thing at the table just clacked at me.
He's got horns for you. It's very cool.
He's got the charm.
Your mind shut down and your glands have taken over.
And he's got the appetite.
Cannot eat. I will always suspect.
To come out.
Yes, it's
on time.
Amazing.
New Line Cinema presents.
Are you think you're gonna get somebody?
Whoopi Goldberg.
Can you just slide your butt? Yeah, that's great. Like that.
And introducing.
Dougie!
Teddy.
Sweets.
One hit per customer.
Theodore Rex. It's a tale you'll never forget.
Love when he does that.
Flower.
Yes, I received a delivery from you this morning, and I was wondering if you had any record of who placed the order.
An anonymous gift from a secret admirer. Oh my God, I could go for years on that.
I sent you the flowers. Yeah, I cleaned out the city.
And you made this incredible arrangement of flowers for someone you've never even met?
Marry him. Marry him now.
One question.
Why me?
I like to take these walks. One night, all the windows were dark, except one. I saw you standing there, and you were crying. You know, I haven't been able to stop thinking about what made you so sad. Do you want to come up? There's something I'd really like you to see.
This is incredible. The whole thing is just completely
amazing.
Yeah.
This is your first time out there. I wouldn't really be afraid to see you put too much on this.
It might be too late. I think I'm in love with her.
Let's go.
You haven't told him anything about you yet.
What is it?
She had it rough. She just shuts off.
I have fallen in love with you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
He's really changed a lot after Catherine died.
I lost everything in one second.
Why are you so afraid to be happy? Don't you think that he's worth the risk?
You
making Lisa as happy as I've ever seen her.
What?
But if you hurt her, I'll kill you. Okay?
Okay.
Now available from New Line Home Video. Stanley Ipkiss was your average nice guy.
Yeah.
Until he came face to face with the mask.
Okay.
Now he's America's looniest human cartoon. He's slap happy. Eye popping crazy.
Somebody stop me.
He's Jim Carrey in The Mask. $19.98 or less available wherever videos sold. Dumb. A person lacking mental power.
Well, you're the most annoying sound in the world.
Stupid. A person below normal intelligence. Jim Carrey. Jeff Daniels. Dumb and Dumber.
I love it.
Ready PG-13. And now, our feature presentation.